Hello and welcome to more Bob Monkey videos. Today, that was a parody, actually. I think everyone here should go watch Psycho Plays. I am a big fan of his channel, actually. I think there are a bunch of YouTubers that I know of who don't do collabs. He's one of them. Because the reason I'm about to say, like, if I ever collab, he doesn't do a lot of collabs as far as I've noticed, so yeah. However, this is probably going to be more fishing, maybe. I don't know. I should go mining. I need to get diamonds, I want to get to the nether, and I have my slaves. I might AFK over here later, but nah, it's stupid, boring. And, oh, I don't have a door? Why the frick don't I have a door? I know exactly, yeah, I remember why I don't have a door. Can I make a barrel? I can probably make a barrel. They're made like this. What? Oh, I was about to say, where's all my wood at? Where will we go? Y'all, oh my god, some of you were born in the before times. And for those of you born in the before times, I'm so sorry. Some of you were born in the after times. That's what we're in right now, the after times. The before times were peak content. Y'all don't get it. Like, y'all really do not understand it now. There used to be a channel, well, is still a YouTube channel, called Element Animation. And Element Animation is peak. Why do I have stone? Oh yeah. I dug a hole, didn't I? Yep, I did. Okay. Why didn't I dig all the way down? I don't remember. Woo! Anyway. So, okay, essentially, here's the list of things that I'm going to say out loud, because I don't feel like whispering them, I guess? I don't know, I'm not really whispering, I never whisper. Whispering is for the weak. Whispering is for people who are hiding things, and I never once hidden a thing in my life, except for my address, which no one will ever figure out. It's a secret, and I swear to God, if someone puts my address here, no, because that's like baiting, you know what I mean? Like, if I say that, someone's gonna fit. Two of you's got to go. Two of you have got to go. I'm sorry. It had to happen. I apologize. It was a necessary evil. It needed to happen to make life go. Okay. So here's the thing. As you guys know, I'm not fighting mobs right now, which a lot of people think that, a lot of people think that, like, it's boring, and Tyler, why don't you actually have fun? I am personally enjoying myself. So, number one. Number two, you're not my mom. Number three, this is enjoyable. If you're not enjoying this, get off my channel. Number four, or number five, I don't remember numbers that well. Anyway, part of what I'm saying is, fishing is great, and you get a bunch of good loot by fishing, but you also need to mine to get good loot too, so I want to dig the mine more, probably. Okay, here's the things. Fish. Dig the mine a bit. Fish some more, probably. Dig the mine a bit. The mine will probably be a nighttime thing, because mining at night is actually good for you. Even though, you know, we've all been told it's not. So, that's kind of the point. We want to build out the mine so that I can end up with diamonds and obsidian so I can go to the nether, get blaze rods, get eyes of the eyes, and then shoot them at the sky and go to the place. That is my goal. I will probably be getting way more eyes of Ender than I need, but I will get them. I'm going to do pigment trades, probably. I'm not speedrunning, though. My goal is to beat the game. Oh, name tag, let's go, baby. My goal is to beat the game. I'm like, hi, Amber, my cat's here. I love my cat. My goal is to beat the game at my own pace, really, because I haven't beaten the game before. I've tried, and of course I was trying to do, like, the beat the game without saying a letter of the alphabet challenge, and I failed. All of them. I'm still extremely mad about failing X, because in my own hubris, no, let me explain it, like, honestly, truly, I was thinking to myself, like, oh yeah, this is gonna be extremely easy. And then I just kind of like turned off my thoughts. So then the beginning of the video, first like what was the first 30 seconds while talking, like to explain the like, oh, this is great. I know I said this in the beginning of all the hard letters or all the easy letters to not say, but this one's like gonna be extremely easy. And then I heard it. I heard myself saying it as I said it, and I kind of was like, no, wait, no. And I was mad about it. Anyway, I don't know if Z will ever go up, because I did not say the Z at all. There are no words that start with Z or have Z in them that I would be saying in Minecraft, like the Nether. I'm a German. No. Like I'm not, you know? So that one kind of ended up being like a not a full playthrough, but a playthrough-ish. I tried to get diamonds and obsidian, but I'm very slow at the game, so it's like a long video. So what I'm probably gonna do is just never post it, and you guys are gonna suffer. Why? You would think why would be easy. I did too. I was wrong. Anyway. So now we're just fishing for fish, fishing every day, fishing every night, fishing, 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 fishing. This is the fishing rhyme. Ooh, yeah, I can rap. I like to fish. It's my favorite dish in the game called Minecraft, 'cause I don't like fish in real life, 'cause they smell weird to me, and they make me wanna gag. Just like the Confederate flag. This is my rhyme. This is my rap. I'm so good. Everyone else is crap. I might not have a flow, but I kind of have a rhythm. This is Bob Monkey. This could have been better written. That kind of rhymes. I was trying to figure out how to get Witham to work, but it ended up not. How are you surprised? This is still part of the rap. Isn't that hot? We're rapping and playing everyone's favorite game, Minecraft of May 17th, 2011 fame. Although a lot of people didn't really play then. Because it was still back in indie development period. However, I've been an OG player, and I will be again when Minecraft Legends comes out. I'm gonna be getting that day one, 'cause that's just how I roll, that's how we run. My hair is long, or so I say, but you don't know, 'cause you can't see me right now. But maybe you will on some other day, 'cause this is the Bob Monkey official channel rap. And if someone puts music to this, I don't think I'd complain about that. That was the rhyme to rhyme with rap. 'Cause even though it didn't sound like crap. Anyway, this is probably the end. So I gotta say, thanks for listening, my friend. Oh, I did the arm cross with peace signs. Nobody saw, but it was sick and it was cool. Anyway, yeah, I can kind of freestyle. I just can't freestyle fast enough to actually like do it. And of course, like, you know, rapping, you really gotta practice. Bro, I'm not gonna practice. Prec. No, don't tell me what to do. No. Anyway, I thought I threw something away, but it turns out I didn't. It's right next to me. It's been right next to me the whole time. And I actually stood up to go and look for this thing and could not find it. Where? Sorry, there's a picture on my television, and I can't figure out where it could be. Because I'm with a person who shouldn't be in the place that I think the picture is in the picture. So maybe I'm somewhere else that I don't know where I am. And I guess that's possible, but like, who knows? Anyway, Started writing a graphic novel. When it comes out, everybody, every single one of you better read it. It's actually going to be great. I'm going to tell you one idea that's going to come up eventually, but not in the parts that I'm writing now. Because essentially, this is one of those things that's been done a lot of times before, but I'm going to bring my own specific flair to it and my own plot to it. So you can, like, quote-unquote, steal the idea, but, like, it's not my own original idea, kind of. It's... What are you doing over there? Stop it. What are you doing? Stop. Okay. Don't know where my cat went, but I'm hearing noises, baby. Let's go. Anyway, so... Okay, so where's my pickaxe? Get your goomies, I love you, I said about, wow, wow, that's what my baby said, wow, 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 and my heart starts pumping, get your goo up, never gonna stop. Now, what am I doing with my life? I feel like a lot of people ask me that, and I never have a good answer for them. That's because, why would you ask me that? How do I make a ladder? It's like this. It's like this, and like that, and like this, and it's like that, and like this, and like, oh my god. Yeah, I could have done that the whole time. Oh well. I'm hearing beeps. Beep, beep! Oh, I know why I made stone. Oh my god, look at me. I'm so intelligent and smart. I love myself. I love myself so much. Like, honestly... I am probably my own best friend. That's not true, I'm not my own best friend. But I could be. I could be my own best friend, you know? Like, I... Never mind, I lied. You're an idiot. Ooh, 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 okay, okay. Yeah, see, here's what I'm doing. I'm just mining straight down. Yep, yeah. See, I could just jump in there. I lied, actually, because apparently I did. When I didn't want to. So, that tells us one of two things. Now, what is this? Sorry, again, there are pictures on my screen, and they're, you know, taking me from memory lane. I'm actually being tortured right now. You guys aren't. This is peak content for you. But for me, I'm being shown images of my past to rise a stir within me or something. I don't know. I think it's stupid. Because me, personally, I have never done anything wrong in my life. And so all of these images are positive images. I don't remember most of them. Okay, see, I'm in this picture, but I'm barely in this picture. Am I in this picture? I should be in this picture. I'm not in that picture at all. No, I wasn't anywhere near the making of that picture. Okay, anyway. I saw Phineas and Ferb. What am I doing? I'm making content, right? Look, I made you some content. Daddy made you your favorite open wide. Here comes some content. It's a beautiful day to stay inside. Alright, let's go. Door. Perfect. Okay, so now nothing's gonna... Hope and pray that there's nothing down here. Yep, I was correct. I'm smart and I'm intelligent. Anyone who says otherwise clearly does not own an air fryer. Is that an old joke? Yes. Do I care? No. Yeah. Some people are just air fryer owners and some people aren't. And I think we need to learn to accept the difference between the air fryer owners of us and the not air fryer owners of us. And, you know, just so everyone's aware, it's straight up a vibe of, like, who the air fryer owners are and who they aren't. For example, Like some people can't afford an iPhone. And to those people, I say, they cost about $15. But, you know, some people genuinely can't afford an air fryer. And in reality, to those people, I say, yeah, that's fair. But if the vibes match, then you own an air fryer. You know what I mean? Like, you can vibe own an air fryer. Some people don't understand that. And they think that, like, oh, clearly you don't own an air fryer. They're like, ah, that's like, about... That's the wealth inequality. There's something, I don't know, wealth distribution. I don't know. I was going somewhere with this. But anyway, my point is, clearly not owning an air fryer is a vibe. Like, even if you do physically own an air fryer, if you don't match the vibe of air fryer owner, you don't own an air fryer. Ooh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, right, I have full armor. I should be fine. Do I wanna... Creeper. But what's he gonna do? Blow up? Like... You suck. Oh, he was gonna blow up. Okay. See, I'm unsure of what to do here. Because I made you some content. Daddy made you your favorite open wide. Here comes some content. It's a beautiful day to stay inside. Look at me. I'm so funny. I constantly say that. I rely on wit. I would do camera, but I don't do camera. You know, some people are like, why don't you use your webcam? I don't know. Honestly, I genuinely think the vibes are off of... I generally think the vibes are off of doing webcam, usually. Because it's just like, that's just weird. Like, that's like an uncomfortable amount of closeness with... Closeness with people who you don't really know that well. Why did I just do that? I don't have iron? Why don't I have iron? What am I, stupid? Don't answer that. Well, do answer that, because the answer is no. But, like, you know, don't answer that. Anyway, I had points, and they were being made. Oh. Don't remember them still. Unus Onus. Some of y'all, like, seriously, there are some people now who are going to be born after Unus Onus was deleted. That's crazy. Like, that's insane. That's genuinely insane. I need some charcoal so I can make torches so I can go light up the down there. The below. The below. We're calling it the below now. Have I said a single cue in this video? Like, this is my point. So far, I don't think I've said Q until I just thought of it now. It's not a hard letter to not say. I don't know how I failed. Genuinely do not know how I failed. Very mad at myself for it. Anyway, a lot of things going on in the world right now, you know? Like, there's that one thing that just happened, and then there's that other thing that just happened, like, right after that one thing. And now there's, like, a third thing that's happening that's, like, always this thing. I love living near forests. I just do. I think it's a nice, like, it's usually a nice view, kind of. You get a lot of mobs. I should probably replant, but I don't really want to, so I won't. I feel like one of my windows is open right now in real life, and I can't tell because it's weird. It's been 18 minutes. I feel like it's been much, much longer than that, and I don't really feel like recording more. So, wait a minute. Yo!